cut the video short because I think I'll have too much screenshots.